He finna ask for a pic and he finna get it. But y'all gotta look. This look like a mirror image. Look like he took it on the selfie camera. Them boys doing the same image, but he is out of there. And that is play 70. This is BeatJizzle904 here with Creative Moments to give you more of the top 100 plays for the USA flag football. 100 likes and we'll keep dropping. But right here, play number 80, the quarterback over here licking his chops because he see a one-on-one matchup and he done found his target. That is a touchdown and that is play number 80. But right here, play number 79. Y'all look, these boys in the boy band, but that boy went off script during rehearsal, but the instructor loved it. That is a touchdown. He going solo. Right here, play number 78, the quarterback rolling the football like some dice because he finna take a gamble and he done hit 11. That is a touchdown. Celebrate your winners with your teammate. And that's play 78. But right here, play here, play number 77. When you just that good, you don't care what the rules say, you just do what you do. Watch, she finna catch this ball one leg down. She put the second, she didn't need it. That's Tina Toltap. But right here, play number 76. Y'all see them fences? You're not supposed to jump over it. That's a safety tip, and that safety is by that rusher. And that is play number 76. Right here, play 75. We got two of the greatest to ever do it. We got Mike to Juicy, who said it was all a dream. I'm finna put these boys up on the magazine. Ooh wee. And that boy just got play 75. Play 74. This is what happened when your parents not home and you try to throw a party. The quarterback done dropped the vase and the wide receiver got the concentration. He done kept it and he done saved them both. Play number 72. Let me tell y'all about this Florida weather. Sometimes it's hot, sometimes it's a tornado outside, and sometimes you get a little dip in temperature. Ooh wee, and that is head play number 72. The DB, he finna ask for a pick and he finna get it. But y'all gotta look. This look like a mirror image. Look like he took it on the selfie camera. Them boys doing the same image, but he is out of there. And that is play 72. Head play number 71. I'm letting y'all know right now. The quarterback, he is the host of The Price is Right. And his contestant is the DB. And he finna get an all expense paid trip to Disney World for him and his team. Y'all see them boys celebrating. Them boys finna go to Epcot, Animal Kingdom, and the Magic Kingdom. But that's play 71. Play number 70. Look how the quarterback, he holding the thing on the fishing rod for the DB. You gotta be quicker than that. And he done passed the bait to his teammate. Them boys going fishing. That's a touchdown. And that's play 70. Play 69. Watch what the rusher do. He finna get the ball and he finna take the flag off the side like it was some coleslaw. We is not ordering that, but we ordering that safety. And that's play 69. And play 68. Wide receiver. You just gotta let your quarterback do what you do. Cause if you look on the right side of the screen, this dude gonna complain, but it's still a touchdown. They both opened, the defense could not know where they was at. At play 67, we got Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Look, he finna hit him with that reverse 360 kick flip, and he finna fall in that end zone. And that's a touchdown. And that's plays number 67. At play number 66, this dude must play over, cause he gonna take the direct snap, almost break his back and his spine on that spin. At play 65, I did not know Steve Nash was out here. Did y'all see that no look right to Amari Stoudemire with the goggles? And that's a touchdown. I should have got his autograph, but right here, play number 64. As y'all can see, he finna throw it up. Dude trying to jump the line. He said, excuse me, this is my spot, and I'm taking what's mine. That is a touchdown. Right here, play 63. I'm letting y'all know, please don't leave your stuff unattended. He done dropped it, and that boy done picked it up. He did not see that coming, and that boy is leaving the game without the ball. At play number 62, you know how Michael Jordan. Play number 62. I'm letting y'all know, if y'all want to see some more, like, comment, and subscribe. See me at BeatJizzle904 on my channel. We on Creative Moments channel. We doing this all year. You know what I'm saying? Like and comment. Subscribe for the next. What was your favorite play? What play did you think? What should have been number one?